Harry Potter is cold, lonely, hungry, cold, and he has no idea how to get back to his dorm room. He's gonna have to ask Nick for help.
Is Professor McGonagall in the astronomy tower?
I'm afraid I haven't been over that way today. Have a good evening.
Wait, is he gonna leave us? Why is that? No, he's still with us. Okay, good. Funny thing is, we actually need more of the mini shield ones now than we do like the full ones on the map. Of course, we're going into a new zone, so. Now, I know there's a couple we passed. I was pointing them out as we went.
Boiled beetles.
What? Yes, just don't tell them that.
Oh, wait. Okay, that was just words on the wall. Okay. Seems like we're doing a lot of, like, running around when we're supposed to be not running around. We're supposed to be sleeping, Harry. How far away from the destination are we? Destination, Benny Benassi. Isn't that a song about him? Or Satisfaction by Benny Benassi. Yeah, see, there's two more of these statues elsewhere I saw them, but I couldn't find anybody fighting. Oh, never mind, we were pretty close, actually. Okay, new territory. Let's take a look around. I bet there's one over the door. What do you bet? Oh, never mind, it's over here in the corner. Good enough. I'm just hoping, you know, like, we didn't get a glitch or something with that one. Oh, why is it so foggy and dark in here? I'm not liking this. Been over here already? The answer is no. Back it up a bit, back it up. Almost looks like Nick got hit, how he reacted, but, you know, he's a ghost, so.
I'm holding it. Somewhere.
Reparo!
nearly full. Just taking a look around the area, even though it's so freaking dark. I see you right there. What can I rub against that? Can't see, it's too dark. Hold on, bear with me. I saw that. All the glittery things gave it away. And this should lead right out to the staircase again, right? Oh my, Harry, Harry, Harry. Okay, good. Best part is these are all in plain sight. I haven't had to look up any of the crests so far. No, there's one right here. We need to come back here. There's gonna be people fighting. We're about to get another mini crest one. What are the totals on those? Okay, another 9 mini crests. Wait, hold on. Now we got more. Yeah, now we got more ground ones than mini crest ones, I think. Yeah. There it is. The telltale purple sparkle. This is where divination is, right? Like divination.
There's okay, another where? Of those crests.
Probably above the doorway, right? Yes. Okay. Thank you, Nick. with looking out. And there's another statue right there. We gotta find another person. Okay, I think most of the ones we need. Are now down to those, like, you know, this kind of statue right here. Lever on the door.
Here we are at your chosen destination. Glad I could be of service.
Surprise, it's a trap.
What do you want, Potter?
A moron-free view? Oh, too late.
You're the moron who's turned up to see someone who's not even here.
Malfoy sent that message.
Yeah, get him! You get him!
Expelliarmus! I see a crest back there. No! I don't. I'm trying to figure out how I'm accidentally doing it, by the way. Did I double down?
Thank you.
like candy string on that, can you? Say your spell every time. This is the era where you just wiggle your stick around and suddenly the magical wand knows what you're doing. The lame era in Harry Potter. Oh. hell? He just walked when I was supposed to be casting. Like that. See? Forkering, do it.
Where is Malfoy?
Somewhere you won't find him.
You're not supposed to tell him that, stupid.
Doesn't matter. He won't get out of there. Will he?
Well, no, actually, we're going to be exploring the area first, and then we'll leave, yes.
Ricardo!
Yeah, see? Whole piece. 25 remaining. Okay, I'm gonna go up there, yes. Up back to the same spot. Okay, I guess there's nothing over here. At least I hope that's the case. Oh, wait, there's one up there. I saw it. I'll just use the key item to do that. How's that sound? Just to check, though. We're supposed to use a chair or something, right? Okay, good. That's for the better, because we can get it through the gate now.
Ricardo!
Get in there already. It's been forever.
Crab and Goyle attacked you. What's strange about that?
Malfoy wasn't with them. Sometimes he's not even visible on the Marauder's map. Look!
You must be missing him. I mean, he can't just disappear, can he?
Maybe Hermione's right. Maybe I should forget about Malfoy and concentrate on Slughorn. But how am I supposed to get to his memory? I don't even know what a Horcrux is. Ron!
Beautiful, isn't it? The moon?
Yeah.
I can't stop thinking about her, Harry. I love her. But do you think she even knows I exist?
Well, she's been snogging you for months.
Snogging? I've never snogged Romilda.
Romilda? Ron? Did you eat these chocolates? They're from Romilda Vane. They're full of love potion.
Romilda. Do you know her, Harry? Can you introduce me?
Yeah, she's in Slughorn's office. Yes, she's definitely there. Follow me.
Ron's in his pajamas.
Hi, Ron. Have you done your potions homework?
Hermione,
You're a girl.
I'm surprised you noticed, Ronald.
Do you think Romalda would like flowers or chocolates?
Don't mind him. He ate some love potion. I'm taking him to Slughorn's office.
To see Romalda? Ah, oh, Romalda.
Okay, why are we wrong, huh?
We need to get to Slughorn's office.
Look at the swagger he's got. Yo, Hermione. Oh, he's dancing. I'm just gonna let him dance.
She's definitely in Slughorn's office. Come on, Ron.
I like the swagger Ron's got. He's got the ultimate swagger because he's taking a bunch of benches to the face. Come back. It's time for Ron's revenge. Ron will hit you with things. You have disrespected Ron, y'all.
Leave me alone. Harry's going to introduce me to Romilda Vane.
On what?
I'll explain later.
Yes, I am. Romilda?
We need to go to Professor Slughorn's office. See you, Nick. I'm sorry to bother you, sir. I need some help.
Where is she?
What's the matter with Wenby?
Weasley, sir.
Romilda? That's a pretty name for a pretty witch.
He's accidentally taken some love potion.
I see the problem. Come in, I've got the necessary ingredients here in my bag. It's not a difficult antidote. I think we'd better make it quickly.
I don't want to. Well, that's a lie, are you sure? I like in the Elder Scrolls, instead of doing potion making, you just kill people for their potion. Easier. They'd probably frown about that, really.
Isn't that quite enough smoke? All right there, keep up the good work.
Castor oil. At least it doesn't smell as bad as it tastes.
Thank you.
nice, aren't you?
Excellent!
Extract of Gurdy root.
I'm
sorry to bother you, sir. I need some help.
I didn't realize. This is funny.
What's the matter with Wenby?
Weasley, sir.
Romilda. That's a pretty name for a pretty
witch. Can I skip this?
He's accidentally taken some love potion.
I see the problem. Come in, I've got
really
the necessary ingredients
if I fail.
In my bag. It's not a difficult antidote. I think we'd better make it quickly.
This takes too long.
Please leave us a little air in the room, Harry. Very well, my boy. You really are good at this, aren't you?
Hard to tell what it wants.
All right, my boy. A little tonic for your nerves.
What happened to me?
Love potion.
I feel really bad.
Drink this. And a little pick-me-up for you too, Potter.
Ron?
Ron?
Professor, help him!
What? What? Poisoned? He's been poisoned! Abazur, brilliant thinking! You've just saved Wemby's life, my boy!
You can't make a potion to help Ron with Lavender Brown. It was lucky you thought of that bazaar last night, Harry.
It was lucky there was one in the room. Come on, it's almost time for the match against Hufflepuff. I'll see you at the Quidditch pitch.
No, I don't want to.
It's locked.
What are they doing in there? No, that's not how you administer medicine. Okay, so on the next part, we're gonna figure. Oops.
Nick?
All set then, hurry! Hufflepuff from waiting for you at the Quidditch pitch.
Okay, so on the next part, we're gonna try to find some of those statues, I think, because we're gonna need them. We need six more badges. Normal ones. We're gonna have to find those. Okay, you come back next time, we're gonna go find those, okay?